Guild has need of you, comrade. Hawker! Get back here! I understand. If you change your mind, I'll be here.
What do you...
Are you here about the job? To forestall any confusion, yes, we split the proceeds equally. And no, I will not budge on that point. Allow me to explain. I need a partner for a difficult job. It pays well, but it involves travel, and there is some danger. Does that sound like the sort of thing that might interest you? I'm so glad you came along. I've chartered a ship. When you're ready, meet me there. Here, I'll mark your map. Bring some lockpicks. They sell them here if you don't have any. Oh, and wear something warm. Let's talk about details when we rendezvous. It's not that I don't trust you. I'm just... I don't think I've made a good impression in this place. That is, if you're still interested. You are, right? Of course you are. I'm only joking. I've never had a partner. I mean, on all other big jobs I've done, which I did alone, quite successfully, and most of the people I interviewed thought the rendezvous was too far away. Well, I paid for a ship in advance. I didn't realize how far I'd have to look to find a suitable partner. For the job, I mean. But we can talk about this at the docks. Let's talk about details when we rendezvous. It's not that I don't trust you, I don't think I've made a good impression in this place. That is, if you're still interested. You are, right? Of course you are, I'm only joking. I've never had a partner. I mean, on all other big jobs I've done, which I did alone, quite successfully, and most of the people I interviewed thought the rendezvous was too far away.
Yeah! I don't know why I bother guarding you horrible people.
What?
Well? You made it! I wasn't certain you... Well, I'm glad you're here. So, the details. We're headed to a remote patch of land called Fulstrom Homestead. It's owned by some thane from Eastmarch. He's at war, but his staff and guards remain. We're looking for a relic called the Giovesin Skull. We slip inside the treasure room, grab our prize, and depart before anyone knows the difference. After that, we split the proceeds and go our separate ways. One more thing. I'd prefer not to spill any blood, but I leave our safety to your discretion. If a guard sees you, take shelter in a hiding spot. Sound good? This little tub will get us to a blockade runner offshore. They'll bring us to Fulstrom Homestead and back. I hope you don't get seasick. I get seasick. I'm sure I'll be all right. None whatsoever. Anything else you take is yours to fence. Just don't forget why we're there. We don't leave until we have the Giovesin skull. The newest job is always the biggest job. Life of a thief. You know how it is. Well, this is the biggest job I've ever attempted. But I did the research, arranged transportation, and knew I needed a good partner to pull it off. That's why I hired you. Head to the manor, quick and silent. The sentries are Windhelm Guard, on loan from someone important. If they give chase, find a hiding spot. The water between the two grates? Full of slaughterfish.
Thank you. You wouldn't leave, so I called the guard.
You won't be so brave when the guard arrives.
Leave, so I called the guard.
Be so brave when the guard arrives.
Winch is a problem. One moment. It's stuck. Try lifting the gate while I turn the winch. You did bring lockpicks, didn't you? Lockpicks won't work on those doors. Some sort of mechanism, maybe? Whoa! That's one clever vein! Not clever enough. Come on, let's go find the Giovesan skull.
Surrender, thief! The manor is surrounded. Today the Iron Wheel brings you to justice.
What? Who are you?
Chief Inspector Ranbeek. We foiled your attempt to steal the Giovesan skull. Will you also confess to stealing Magnifica Falora's dowry?
What's a Falora?
See? It doesn't matter. Return the Giovesan skull and surrender, or face the consequences.
No idea what he means. I'll follow your lead. Hold them off! I'll find another way out! What was all that about, with dowries and iron wheels? Nobody. Well, I sent word to the Thieves' Guild of Abar's Landing. They were interested in acquiring the Giovesan skull. Abar's landing was to be our next stop. But why would this Iron Wheel set an ambush here? Are you certain you've never heard of them? Of course, you're right. The Iron Wheel could return at any moment. We need to get out of here, and fast. Wait, did you hear that? There's someone coming. Who are you?
You don't know me yet, but I'm a friend. Quen, isn't it? Put on this uniform and head outside. The Iron Wheel won't detain a Windhelm guard.
There's no way I'm leaving here without my partner.
I only had one uniform. Go on, recover your boat and meet us by the catacomb exit. Then we can return to the Thieves' Guild in Abar's Landing.
You're from the Thieves' Guild? All right. I'll meet you both by the exit. Good luck, partner.
She'll be fine. Looks like we take the dangerous way around. Didn't realize there were two of you. Next time the Iron Wheel springs a trap, I'll bring another uniform. I'm Walk Softly, and we're currently fleeing the Iron Wheel. We can talk about the details once we've actually fled. Oh, what are your thoughts on spiders? When I was posing as one of the manor's guards, one of the actual guards mentioned these old catacombs, said there were a basket full of spiders. Unless that's an obscure Nord expression, I'm guessing he meant actual spiders. Nothing we should discuss right here. But I promise, as soon as we've escaped the Iron Wheel, I'll answer your questions. I'm Walk Softly, and we're currently fleeing the Iron Wheel. We can talk about the details. Did I mention I'm afraid of spiders? Probably should have mentioned. I'll keep it under control. Look! A crypt! Nothing bad ever happens in a crypt.
be running?
No!
All right, then! The blame.
Almost there.
don't think they saw me.
Are you all right? You're greener than my favorite vest.
It's fine. I'm fine.
Could have lived my entire life without running through a spider pit. But we made it through. You'll make a real impression in Abba's Landing. The Thieves Guild. And my guildmaster. Who can explain why the Iron Wheel thinks you deserve the same fate they've inflicted upon us? It's an unpleasant fate. It involves branding irons. You are your own master. But the Iron Wheel is relentless. And they know your face. They know your partner's face, too. So, tell me where we're all headed? I suggest Abba's Landing as soon as you're able.